mudra for contentment. Sit on the floor, cross-legged, sit up nice and tall, roll your shoulders up, back, and down. On your right hand, you're going to make a circle with your thumb and your middle finger. And on your left hand, you're going to make a circle with your pinky and your thumb. Bend your elbows and bring your hands in front of your navel. We're going to take long, slow, deep breaths in through our nose and out through our nose. Let's begin. Let's take a deep breath in. Slowly exhale. Deep breath in. Slowly exhale. As you continue to breathe in this mudra, relax your body, relax your muscles, but still sit up in a nice straight spine. Nice deep breath in. Slowly exhale. Notice if your shoulders are relaxed and down the back, or if you have them hunched up by your shoulder, by your ears. Make sure they're down and back. Breathe in. Relax into this mudra. Relax your jaw, your forehead, and your eyes. You can even close your eyes if that feels comfortable for you. Nice deep breath in, nice and slow. Slowly release. Last one, hold at the top. And sigh out your mouth. Perfect. Bring your hands to your heart and bow namaste.